How's it going, guys? In this video, I joined some of my International Society of Aviation Photography friends in Wichita, Kansas for our first, a nighttime engine run-up with a B-29 Super Fortress, nicknamed Doc. This B-29 was one of 1,644 manufactured in Wichita, Kansas during World War II. Over the past 15 years, hundreds of volunteers have worked on Doc and the restoration project. Skilled workers and retirees from Boeing and Spirit Aerosystems, veterans, active duty military, and others wanting to honor those who served, have spent tens of thousands of hours on Doc's restoration. Countless individuals and organizations also made financial and in-kind contributions to keep the project going. This B-29 is one of only two in the world still flying today. I hope you enjoy the sights and sounds and watch as we work behind the scenes during this nighttime photo shoot.
Thank you. this on the prop that's showing. Thank you.
Well, that wraps it up here in Wichita, Kansas. It's been an amazing couple of days hanging out with friends, doing photos with the International Society of Aviation Photographers here in Wichita, Kansas. And we did a night shoot with a B-29. Hope you got to see some of our behind the scenes actions. Got some great, amazing photos. Had an amazing time hanging out with friends, making friends with new friends. And it's just been a great experience. Please follow and subscribe. Hit that bell button. It'll let you know when we're going to post new videos online. Again, it's been a great last couple of days. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Thanks a lot, guys.